Take a look at the early trade. Gold was one of the top trades on the day. SR counter trend 3, gold B version. You see it buying the dip here, getting in at this level, 1607.50, exiting at 1612.50. Asia gold went long here at the open on February the 18th, the Asia session, capturing a $1,500 profit target this morning as gold rallies up here to the 1620 area. SR counter trend 3, natural gas minus 280 on this trade. Cobra crude aggressive is long right here at this level. Let me expand this chart out so we can get the price. The aggressive version is long at 53.96. The conservative version is flat. We are coming into weekly inventories for natural gas today at 10:30 in about 30 minutes. And crude is at 11, another holiday week. So crude is inventories are showing up on Thursday instead of Wednesday. All strategy access 5, SR counter trend 2, silver. 1 minute and 5 minute are long once again, plus 75 on those trades. SR counter trend, the natural gas trade from yesterday, it exited at the close at a small loss, right at about minus 55 on that trade. So those are the only two active trades in this workspace are silver. So the metals are really active today, taking the long side, long in silver. Also, long trades in gold hit their profit targets. Let's look at All Strategy Access 3. We have a long trade in SR counter trend 2. Silver, long at the 1830 area, up a little bit on this trade. Cobra Euro, nice long trade. Finally getting a bounce at 108 after a strong downtrend. Asia Gold 4, the 2019 version, also hitting its $1,500 profit target today. This was the soybeans trade that was stopped out yesterday at the open. All Strategy Access 2. We have SR counter trend 2 V2 15 minute getting long. It's at plus 230 right now. A lot of volatility at the open on a gap down. We'll see if it recovers. We've had such a strong run. We hit that 2760 in the overnight session and the market sold off, and we'll see if the market will rally back or if there'll be some profit taking into the end of the week. The coronavirus seems to there seems to be less cases, and so now the market is going down. It went up while there were more cases, and now there are less cases. It's coming back down a little bit. We'll see how that news plays out. The opportunity for less Fed stimulus exists with less cases, so that's the concept out there. QS3 plus 20, right around break even on this trade. It initially had a surge higher, took some heat, so it's not as strong. The market's not as strong at the open as it typically is. Asia 4 ES long came near its profit target within, I think, almost a tick, a high of 33.97.50, and the profit target was actually at 33.97.75. So it was one tick away from its profit target. It pulled back. That's trading for you. We had the opposite scenario here in E-mini NASDAQ 60-minute breakout. It hit the profit target around the high. The high last night was 97.63, got out at 97.61. So that was a nice trade. And near the high, got out. And so those are the trades in this workspace. Long trades, Asia 4 long, QS3, and SR counter trend 2V2 15 minute. And All Strategy Access 1, Gap Fill Master already hit its profit target, plus 200 on that trade. Adaptive Moving Average is long at plus 200. We have, those are the only active trades in this window. This is yesterday's gap continuation trade. So those are the trades so far right now on the early trade, first 30 minutes of trading for the All Strategy Access portfolios on February the 20th.